To break the law is to be thrown in jail.
I've heard that jailers are paid a pittance, despite the hardships of their work.
Then a bribe might avail us, should the time